Since its inception, the Pier has served as a military training ground, the first home of the University of Illinois at Chicago, and a stage for the world's greatest musicians at Chicago West. The modern Pier was realized in 1993, and today, we are in the midst of reimagining making Pier for its second century. After 100 years, Chicago's front porch continues to open doors to endless excitement. Be sure to visit the new Wolf Brothers Park. Delectable food experience, the Aeon Summer Fireworks, scenic boat ride, Chicago Children's Museum, Chicago Shakespeare Theater, the Miller Lite Beer Garden, and so much more.
Vegas one, it's actually big enough you stand in.
Really?
Yeah, and the premium one, it's not only glass, but there's a bar.
Oh, no.
So they're, yeah. They're serving you while you're spitting.
The bar would be nice, yeah.
You could come close if you want.
Thank you.
Sure.
Thank you.
that's a guy on a jet. It's one of those jets that like lift you up. Oh wow. Makes sense because that would be one complete spin instead of stopping and going.
Yeah, right.
Stopping and going. Complaining. You guys want to? Try to take as many pictures as possible.
Right now. It's weird that if it's still has the skyline.
You don't like that?